It's wedding day. Wedding day. Wedding day. And the sun's gonna come out. It's wedding day. I'm gonna get ready. I'm taking you guys along. And that's our first guest. Alone with the Uber.
When does the show start?
You're gonna be sitting there for a while. Here's the bar. This is your most prized possession? You wanna give a tour?
Don't let anyone know the address of this place.
Okay, next step, we're making dip. This is the easiest dip ever. Just put cream cheese on the bottom, then a whole thing of salsa and grated cheese on top, and then put it in the oven till it melts. Very delicious.
It could have been an email.
Finished product.
It actually could have been an email.
Aww, it's perfect. Got my outfit on.
So you're pretty
good lighting.
Yeah, it is good lighting. Yeah.
Let's try the vlog. It's really nice. Natural.
Yeah. Shake it a little.
It's really shaken.
Okay.
Here we go.
Ready? What a waitress.
That's me. That's because I had so much experience last night. I don't know how much they're supposed to.
Except you don't have a cloth holding the bottom of the bottle, so you're just taking the cold away. Soak in having a back air wedding. Right, Lynette?
Yeah. Cheers! Cheers!
Woo! So cute.
Oh my gosh. All gluten free except that.
Except what?
The stroop waffles.
Okay.
And the flowers? Oh my goodness. Mom, your house looks really nice with all the flowers.
Too bad they're not hers, huh?
You can bring one home. Back.
What do you think, Lynette?
Are you feeling awkward in front of the camera?
I'm gonna put your hair back with this clip.
Or you can just pull it back.
You could wet
in there.
It's
not first. It's not first.
I don't think this is the way that we are supposed to go.
It's Hardy at number 32.
We're gonna be there soon.
And give Evan some hell.
We just decided to take the scenic route. Sorry. You're on the vlog. Sorry, you don't like the vlog. You're supposed to face us. You're not allowed to look at her yet. More, I think you're supposed to go to the bridge and then turn around. Mama?
I thought you usually do pictures after the wedding. Oops, did I say that in the vlog?
Look, your dress blowing. I like that.
I know, I love that.
Weird. Look at our
rug. Why is Lynette's head tilted towards Brittany's?
Lynette.
I love sleeping in on Saturdays, and I love college football games. I love not acting my age and good barbecue. Yeah, I'm a fan of Faulkner books and anything my mama cooks. Smallmouth bass have got me hooked on Sunday afternoons. Yes, I love good cold beer. Mustard on my fries. I love a good loud honky tonk. It rocks on Friday nights. And hell yes, I love my truck, but I want you to know, honey, I love your love more.
Ready?
Marriage is a promise.
Yeah.
Made in the hearts of two people who love each other, which takes a lifetime to fulfill. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's lover, teacher, listener, critic, and best friend. It is into this state that Matthias and Brittany wish to enter. If anyone present can show just cause as to why this couple may not be legally joined together, you should now declare it, or hereinafter.
I'm Matthias.
Take you, Brittany.
Take you, Brittany.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love.
To love.
Honor and cherish.
Honor and cherish.
To comfort and respect.
To comfort and respect.
In sorrow or in joy.
In sorrow or in joy.
In hardship or in plenty.
So long as we both shall live.
Brittany, I give you this ring.
Brittany, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I shall love. Honor and cherish you.
Honor and cherish you.
May wearing this ring.
May wearing this ring.
Remind you that I.
Remind you that I.
Will love you every day of your life.
Will love you every day of your life.
By wild desire, down, 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 and the flames went higher. When hearts like ours meet.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
You can tell it was my idea.
Yeah, this is Matthias's one photo request.
That's the one photo request.
Good. There we go. Yep, that's perfect. One more. Matthias and Brittany, may your home continue to be a haven of peace and your relationship be one of truth and understanding. May you enjoy length of days, fulfillment of hopes, and peace and content of mind as you day by day live and fulfill the terms of this promise you have made with one another. By virtue of the power vested in me by the Marriage Act, I now pronounce that you, Matthias,
We're sisters now.
Yep.
Hi, Bill. No more do we snatch rope. Oh, boy, and then let's go. Let's go. Baby, like this is perfect. Oh, you know I'm on tonight.
BS, you're doing 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, baby, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'ma bring a good time home to you. We'll have a party.
I didn't know either.
What?
I'm not
allowed to say that.
That's a good one.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, quick. I need a line.
Ready?
I'll count it in.
No, I need a line.
No, you don't need a line.
No, you don't. I just took one of these and I will throw up if I don't have a line.
You're getting the line. There's a line on the way. Ready?
No.
Three.
Two.
Two.
No, I got it. Oh,
come on, Brett. Okay.
I got the line. All right.
Hey, three.
Two.
Two.
One.
One. Go.
I was surely cruise the seas for American boldly eternal. Shed no tears in Van and Halifax fear. The last of bear is privateers. Was in Sherbrooke now.
He's up and start shopping.
Okay, vloggies.
Can you put these in on the dining?
It's nice. We're happy. We had fun. And we're tired.
Woo!
Good
I'm
night.
Not tired.
Brittany and Matthias are officially hubby.
We're old.
Honey. Oh.
Old.
Good
we're
night.
Old.
Nobody's gonna die.
Put your palms up.
Palms up.
Let's sleep.
Good night.